brings back my memories of the times we shared. The shredded up sleeve cuffs all tattered and muddy. God, we were such a good pair. I'm feeling a little lightheaded. I think I need to sit down. Cause something new is about to be threaded, and my thoughts are spinning round. How would you feel if I dropped off the earth? And how would my life be with your number on? Day that I was free. I'm so glad I didn't keep playing into the part you so desperately wanted from me. January 24th is a day when I'll remember and laugh. I'm so glad I got away from you, and you stopped caring all about me. Now it's midnight and I'm not calling, cause right now I'm sulking and bawling, all because I took a trip down memory lane. Oh, tell me why'd I have to scroll back through my pain? The amount of apathy in your texts. The lines up perfectly with our end. Blatant disregard for my time, but I'll send my regards. Oh, how would you feel if I dropped off the earth? How would my life be with your number unlit? Now the date is burned into my heart as the day I was freed. I'm so glad I didn't keep playing into the part that you so desperately wanted from me. January 24th is a day when I'll remember enough. I'm so glad I got away from you, and you stopped caring all about me. The memories of you in my trashed Vans hoodie makes me feel like an insomniac. I wanna burn all of those memories, cause they feel like a stab in the back. The last text I sent you completely unread, though you messaged me back real quick. I could tell